New York's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
New York's got control of it now from their own end.
Last minute of play in the fourth period.
And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Tries to get the puck over to Fisher. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. Nashville's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. Battle along the boards. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And it's kicked away. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Feeds the puck up to Rattel. Not able to connect. And will play on as it goes up the outside of the post. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. Possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back on the way.
Mike Fisher, the Rangers take over on possession.
Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
Hey fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. In the regular season ticket price for rounds 1 through 3, that offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
Contagious what they've done here, getting penalized.
Too many
bodies in the way.
Time of the penalties. 4 minutes.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Sends a pass over. Here's a chance right in front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. And they can convert the play.
you miss, they're probably going to get one later on.
A nice salute by the Rangers to the New York fans. This might be a great way to hail a cab in downtown Manhattan.
No, you're going to have to do better than this. You're going to get driven right by if you just put your hand in the air.
And that's all she wrote on this one. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.